Hello, good morning. My name is Inoko Masari. My nickname is Iko. I come from Pare. Okay, now I will tell you about Indonesia and Mount Kelud. Indonesia is beautiful country, isn't it? Indonesia lies between Indian Ocean and Pacific Ocean. This position is so strategic because the Indonesian lies in the world trade traffic. Indonesian consists of so many islands. The islands that Indonesia have can encompass an estimate 70,508 islands, and the islands can be comprised on the five main islands. They are Sumatra, Kalimantan, Java, Sulawesi, and Papua, and the 60 smaller islands. The Indonesian people has about 203 million people, and the Indonesian people consists to so many group of ethnic at the population. So Indonesia have a variations of culture. In Indonesia, you can find so many beautiful places like Bali. Bali is the most popular tourist destination in Indonesia. But I think not only in Bali, in Java you can find all of the beautiful places like this place. This is Mount Kelud. Did you ever heard about the tale around this mountain? I will tell you about one of the tale about Mount Kelud. Once upon a time, here was the kingdom called Majapahit Kingdom. That's the king name is Brawijaya. The king has had a doctor, beautiful doctor, that have a beautiful skin. Many prince had proposed to marry with her, but she never accept the purpose. And the king thinks so hard how to reject the princess, the prince, I mean. So he got the idea to declare the contest. In Java, we called with sayembara. And at the day, all of the participants gathered on the kingdom field, and they began to use the power to fulfill the challenge. But no, until the end of the time, no one can fulfill the challenge. But in the injury time, suddenly a man with a cold head come, and he wished to can join the contest. The king told that